Okay.
All right, adjustments there. Bigger sheep, you undo those bolts and move that out. There's a pin through here that moves this whole frame, so that can come to smaller sheep or larger sheep and go right back, you know, you can move it to there, so they all adjust.
Okay, spin it around a few times.
Then push that, let your sheep out. Put your next one in, trim your horns and that, whatever you're doing.
Go around again.
Do your sheep and then you bring them over. You've got one in here and then you let that one out. Push back, catch another one. Close the gate.